Now, just leave us all in the face.